Okay, so what are we doing here?
We're taking your blood pressure. Make sure that after your stress test, everything comes back to normal.
Jeez, that's a pretty fast recovery. We started at 150, right?
Mm-hmm. So your blood pressure will go up as you exercise, and then it will come down as you exercise, and we want both of those to happen.